Mesdames et messieurs, bonjour, bienvenue chez Škoda, willkommen. Here it is, the all-new Škoda Kamiq. I don't think we promised too much with the Vision X concept car in Geneva here last year. Our design team has done a great job to create a real Škoda with a modern and clean design which will stand out in the city SUV segment. As you could just see, we again derived the name Kamiq from the language of the Inuit people living in Alaska. Kamiq stands for something that fits like a second skin in every situation. And for us, it stands for a car that is modern, ageless, and multifunctional. A car that just feels right for the daily commute in the city jungle, as well as on those long weekend trips. Kamiq also fits perfectly with the naming logic of our other Škoda SUVs. They all start with a K and end with a Q. The Kodiaq, with its optional 7 seats, opened this new chapter for our brand and is now available in a variety of flavors, Scout, Sportline, Lauren and Clement, and especially as a thrilling RS version. The Karoq celebrated its premiere just 1.5 years ago and is now available as a stunning Sportline as well as in the Scout trim. With the Kamiq, we come up with a smaller package of 4.24 meters to enter the booming small SUV segment. In Europe alone, sales of city SUVs rose by 31% last year to more than 2 million vehicles. A good reason for us to develop an entirely new car, which is really distinctive in the segment. With the USP of the longest wheelbase, it sets a new milestone in our successful SUV offensive. With the Kamiq, Škoda will once more democratize features from higher vehicle segments. You can order a stunning 9-inch touchscreen in combination with our 10-inch virtual cockpit. And with the newest generation of our modular infotainment system, the car is always online and gives you easy access to many useful services. Of course, you'll be able to order all the driving assistance systems that make your life easier behind the wheel. And on the drivetrain side, besides our highly efficient gasoline and diesel engines, a 90 horsepower CNG option will be available, which is both fun to drive and highly environment friendly. And with the Kamiq, would not be a true Škoda without extra space. And you can feel it the moment you enter the car. So please give it a try after our press conference. In short, as I said at the beginning, the car just feels like a second skin that adapts perfectly to your lifestyle. Ladies and gentlemen, after the Scala, which we present today for the first time in an international motor show, the Kamiq is the second completely new model we will introduce in 2019. And trust me, our product offensive will gain even more momentum in the coming month. Looking further into the future within our strategy 2025, we are developing Škoda towards the simply clever company for best mobility solutions. And it's now time to share with you an idea for the wide area of micro-mobility opportunities in a very Škoda special, simply clever way. Mesdames et messieurs, bonjour, bienvenue chez Škoda, willkommen. Here it is, the all-new Škoda Kamiq. I don't think we promised too much with the Vision X concept car in Geneva here last year. Our design team has done a great job to create a real Škoda with a modern and clean design which will stand out in the city SUV segment. As you could just see, we again derived the name Kamiq from the language of the Inuit people living in Alaska. Kamiq stands for something that fits like a second skin in every situation. And for us, it stands for a car that is modern, ageless, and multifunctional. A car that just feels right for the daily commute in the city jungle, as well as on those long weekend trips. Kamiq also fits perfectly with the naming logic of our other Škoda SUVs. They all start with a K and end with a Q. The Kodiaq, with its optional 7 seats, opened this new chapter for our brand and is now available in a variety of flavors, Scout, Sportline, Lauren and Clement, and especially as a thrilling RS version. The Karoq celebrated its premiere just 1.5 years ago and is now available as a stunning Sportline as well as in the Scout trim. With the Kamiq, we come up with a smaller package of 4.24 meters to enter the booming small SUV segment. In Europe alone, sales of city SUVs rose by 31% last year to more than 2 million vehicles. A good reason for us to develop an entirely new car, which is really distinctive in the segment. With the USP of the longest wheelbase, it sets a new milestone in our successful SUV offensive. With the Kamiq, Škoda will once more democratize features from higher vehicle segments. You can order a stunning 9-inch touchscreen in combination with our 10-inch virtual cockpit. And with the newest generation of our modular infotainment system, the car is always online and gives you easy access to many useful services. Of course, you'll be able to order all the driving assistance systems that make your life easier behind the wheel. And on the drivetrain side, besides our highly efficient gasoline and diesel engines, a 90 horsepower CNG